Hey, it's great to see you. Let's just get a better view of our current surroundings. Yes, that works. It works very well. So, of course, I'm back in my office. My computer's there, laptop. I've been recording. I have got a lot of footage that needs a bit of editing, but should be there, ready for next week, maybe the end of this week. I might just throw in a bit of everything. But of course, I've not gone. I've just had a bit of a hiatus. It's the Easter holidays. I can't help myself, I'm afraid. It's just what happens. When you're trying to do everything at once, it kinda gets to you a little bit. I'm not angry, not sad, and just a little bit exhausted. Of course, using my voice to project everything I do as a content creator of a video game commentary team and a solo commentator at the same time. Commentator is the correct term, and a commentary team of the Team Pokedudes playing Tokimara Sessions. I'm gonna stop that voice now, but you see what I mean. I have to use my voice for everything in this, and having a couple of weeks just to relax my voice a little bit, it helps out a lot. Of course, I've done little videos like this where, you know, I talk and just decide, you know, what's going on and update you people, the audience, the Pokedudes, and mess around with my hair, because I do that often. It's all here, everything is there, but alas, I can't do much at the moment. All the content needs to be edited, and that takes a while. Of course, most of the editing is syncing up voices, and that's it. But, you know, the 2K series takes the longest, and I want to make sure that's up and out of the way so I can focus on the smaller bits. And as soon as the 2K stuff is all up, I can finally get onto the second series of it. I've almost finished with the series, in recording standby, so stay tuned for it all. It'll be great, trust me. I love what I'm doing so far. I think it's gonna come out great. Hopefully you guys find it great too. It's been exhilarating for me to do, and hopefully it's really fun for you guys to watch. But gonna move on to a few other bits and talk about what I did. So on that past week, I went to Nottingham. They have a gaming museum. You guys should totally check it out, it's really good. And I got to see a few items, like the Dolphin prototype machine. That's what the original GameCube looked like. A few N64s. Game and watches, there was a few other devices there. I'm gonna do a small little slideshow on the end of this video for you all, so you enjoy that, with a bit of music over the top of that, so you can enjoy all the images I've taken. Of course, I think last week I mentioned that I went to Rest. I didn't get much footage for that. In fact, all that I really got was a bunch of pictures of me messing around with VR for the first time, but I don't think it's worthy to put on here. The game, the virtual bar game, was pretty good, but yes, it's VR, you've seen it, it's all over the internet, you can watch it anywhere, but just not from me. But without a doubt, Thank you guys so much for watching. I have been Pokedich Red, and I'll see you later. Now enjoy the images from the Gaming Museum, and go check it out. It's really good there.